Evening, everybody. It is Tuesday, April the 7th. It's about 6:30 right now, my time, and hopefully you're watching this around maybe 7 or something like that. That's when I usually get to posting them there on YouTube. Always feel free to subscribe and to share these videos. That way more people can watch them and have some fun too and have a little bit of a distraction while we're staying in and hunkering down and flattening the curve. Hope everybody's feeling good, being safe, being nice, all of that kind of good stuff. Washing your hands, wearing your mask if you have one, all that kind of stuff. I'm going to give you 5 trivia questions, and I will go through all 5 of them. Then I will go back through all 5 of them, and at that time I'll give you the answers. So you might want to pause it halfway through after I give you the first 5 questions. That way, if you're scoring along at home, you can get your answers together, and then I'll reveal what the answers are. Here is the first question. I'm going to play you an opening to a famous song. I'd like you to say, who is the artist that recorded this song? If you can say the name of the song, then that will be an extra point. Or if you want to do that vice versa, then do it that way. I think the name of the song is easier than the artist. But however you want to do that. So here it is. I'll play about 15 seconds of it. Okay, there it is, the artist and or the song. Question number 2, it's a football question. It's simply this: which NFL quarterback has the most touchdown passes of all time? Which NFL quarterback has the most touchdown passes of all time? Question number 3 is a food question. Chili con carne, or con carne, as in chili, usually. What does the con carne mean? Again, con carne. It's spelled C-O-N-C-A-R-N-E. Con carne, as in chili con carne, means what? Question number 4. Kids pick Coke over Faygo grape soda is a mnemonic device used to help remember what? Again, kids pick Coke over Faygo grape soda is a mnemonic device used to help memorize what? And then question 5. It is a visual round, friends. I'm going to show you the cover of a movie with some of it obscured, with the title obscured. I want you to be able to name what is this movie. This is from my own DVDs. I used a high-tech method to cover it up. What is this movie? Right there. All right. There it is. All right. I'm going to go back through them. I played you the song, and now is a good time to pause the video if you want to get your answers together and everything. I played you a song. I played you the first few seconds of that song. That is a real famous riff from the song Smoke on the Water, and it's by Deep Purple. Deep Purple was the answer I was looking for. The song is called Smoke on the Water. Question number 2 was, which NFL quarterback has the most touchdown passes of all time? The correct answer, with 547, he is still an active NFL quarterback for the New Orleans Saints. That is Drew Brees. Drew Brees is got the most touchdown passes of all time. A lot of people might have thought it was little Tommy Brady, but it's not. It's not her. It's Drew Brees. Question number 3. Con carne, as in chili con carne, means what? It means with meat. Usually chili's got hamburger or beef in it, but con carne, it doesn't have to, though, of course. Con carne means with meat. Question number 4. Kids pick Coke over Faygo grape soda. It's a mnemonic device used to remember kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. And that is the seven taxonomic ranks. Or if you just say kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species, that's the correct answer. Those are the taxonomic ranks. All right. And then question number five. I showed you this DVD. It is an excellent movie. I suggest watching it if you're at home and doing nothing. The correct answer is... Catch Me If You Can. Great movie, and it's actually based on a true story. Catch Me If You Can with DiCaprio and Tom Hanks. Christopher Walken's in it, of course. Never a bad movie if Christopher Walken's in it. All right, my friends. I hope everybody's having fun, doing something good, hanging out, staying away from others as much as you can. And until I see you tomorrow night, be safe and be nice. Hunker down and flatten the curve. I'll see you tomorrow.